coming!
Incoming! Above you!
Okay, as I was saying, I think Derlin wrote down directions.
The dwarf has given us a map.
Sort of. You smell him, but it seems to lead to a mine beyond that mountain.
Ah.
Tyr! Derlin helped us anyway.
Not everyone uses axes and arrows to fight.
This thing looks like it can take us up the mountain. Maybe we'll be able to see a mine up there.
Ah, nothing quite like a dwarven train ride.
Heimdall. There's a name I don't miss hearing.
No one said it until you did. Just now.
Derlin! He didn't need to say it, brother. It was written all over his face. Well, burned, I should say. Into his head.
He burned that into Derlin's head?
Failed rebellions tend to warrant swift and enduring retribution.
He is a captain of Odin.
Aye, and the bearer of Gjallarhorn. True believer, that one. There are few things so dangerous in a man as lack of doubt.
Like we're here. Come on. This way. I can see another train. Let's look for a way to get over there. You know, maybe finding Tyr is our best protection. Seemed like Odin really didn't want us to find it. Once Tyr's free and can be God of War again, Odin won't have time to worry about us.
If that is his war to fight, he may have it.
I think we need some special equipment to use this. Whoa! Is that a Trekkie? What happened here?
Use caution.
I think it's dead. Yep. Definitely dead. Hey, I wonder if...
Atreus!
Yappa!
up, brother!
Was tough.
Stay on your guard. There could be others around.
Think that Drekkius will kill the first one we found?
If so, it was their aggression that got them both killed.
Down there! I can see a mine. That has to be what Derlin was talking about.
Tracks up on the left there. Might be another train we can take.
Father, what if a war with Odin isn't just Tyr's to fight? What if it's ours too?
War is not the only way.
you! Incoming!
Yaffa!
The wretches keep coming from that pillar! Looks like a nest! If you destroy the nest, they might stop coming!
Looks like we have to get this one back on the track. Wow, this thing is small. Okay. We need to go left. Hopefully that's it. Wait, I meant my left. Keep going. Hopefully that's it. We're so close, just a little to the left. Yeah, that's it. Round two, here we go. Thiener. Yeah, covered in algae. I was thinking we could show it to Brock and Sindri when we got back. Here. Okay, so, we came here looking for Tyr because we don't trust Odin, right? If you think about it, Bor could... Uh-oh. On your left! Tell me when!
Atreus, look for a brake to stop the train! Should be a lever of some sort!
Got it! The brake's stuck!
Keep trying, little brother!
Father!
Stop this train!
I think it's about to...
No! Get up!
Father! A troll? Are you serious?
On your left! Poison! Right flank!
That was crazy. All of it.
You said it, Obama.
This place is incredible.
Looks to be an artifact from the Dwarven Resistance. The Whetstone of the Night Ripper. When resisting an occupation... Sometimes the most obvious methods are the best.
It is old. No longer of use.
But enough about you. I'm talking about the Whetstone. Brock may be interested in getting these back. Better in his hands than out in the open. So, wipe the mouth you had on the train, lad.
It's just a word. I've heard way worse from
Brock. The word does not matter. You lost control.
We were falling through the air. I thought we were gonna die.
Is that what you truly wish your last word to be?
No.
In moments of crisis, panic does nothing. Harness it. Let it serve you.
Look on the ground. Tracks. These must lead into the mine. We'll need to get past this cargo. Hey, looks like you stopped the water flow on that trough. That's it. Let's head across. Another Nornir chest.
Aye, but no seals to destroy or bells to ring. These are different.
There's a brazier to the left of the chest. Maybe you can light it?
Good bet there's a couple more near here. Let's find them, yeah? Is cooperative in large scare quotes.
I might be able to get up there if you help me. Great. I'll head across for a better look. Father, there's a gate up here heading towards the entrance to the mine. If you can get up here, I'll need your help lifting it.
If.
Oh, come on. You can jump that. Your knees aren't that bad.
Atreus.
Might you be able to freeze it?
I hope you can make that joke. It's another one of those wooden troughs. I wonder how the dwarves thought of stuff like this.
Aye. Might be the great motivator of convenience. Why do the work when you can get the wet stuff to do it for you?
Tears here.
Atreus, we seek information.
I know. Stop acting like I'm trying to start a war.
Yet you do not say otherwise.
Brothers, maybe we can lay this to rest a bit, eh?
On your side, I will lift on mine.
Heavier than I thought. Thanks. Let's keep moving.
Looks like we found Darlin's mine entrance.
Thank you. got something else for you.
Sindri!
What is it?
Since you're currently lacking a light source, sorry, and have no way of seeing exactly what untold horrors lurk in the dark, these will help. Okay, back to your exploring now. Off with you.
Thanks, Sindri. Hey, wait, what do you mean by untold horrors? This is the mine.
Look out!
Right side, brother!
Left side!
Well? The official entrance to the mine is blocked. But there's gotta be another way. Maybe this cave will get us in.
This way.
Nice. Not a dead end. Come on, let's see where this goes. Ugh, you guys again? Behind you! Incoming!
Watch your left!
Where are they all coming from?
It certainly smells like we're headed into a mine.
I think I can hear the water, too.
Slow down, Atreus. Take care. Be ready.
I found where those wretches were coming from.
They will overwhelm you quickly. Stay close.
They just keep coming.
It's a bear trap. Spawning our little wretches like there's no tomorrow.
For her, it will be so.
Small consequence for disturbing the home.
Let's keep moving. The Alpha. Maybe we can ride this boat thing further into the mine. Worth a shot.
think we're gonna be able to get in any other way. I'm sorry. I know you said not to, but I can't stop thinking about this. We spend all of our time fighting bad stuff, and I don't get why we can't do that alongside Tyr.
We do not know him.
We saw his shrines. He's a leader. He stood up to Odin when no one else would. If he's done it before, why wouldn't he do it again?
Images from long ago do not tell a whole story.
There's a door. Once we get off this, let's check there for Tyr. He's gotta be close. I can't help but feel like you're angry with me or something. Ever since we got to Svartalfheim, you've been critical of my every move. If you don't think I can lead us, just say so.
It is not your competence that is in question.
Okay, but what does that mean?
Consider your intent.
This place is huge. Must have taken ages to build. Another door. We'll have to check that one too.
Your instructions do not say which one.
Nope. We're on our own here. Your question from before, about my intent. I intend to help the God of War stop Odin. And that means freeing him from whatever prison he's in right now.
Brace yourselves, friends.
Sindri? Oh.
And be careful exiting that thing. One foot at a time, there are loose rusty nails everywhere.
Have you seen any signs of Tyr?
As if I would navigate this maze of running sewage. No, I'm sure you'll manage that on your own.
I don't know. The water looks pretty clear here.
Keyword, looks. This axe just keeps getting stronger. Fire's actually a disinfectant, so these are very hygienic. What can I make for you?
Hey, what happened to all the armor we made you already?
I used it.
Well, maybe try to make this one last longer.
I will not.
Be safe! Whatever you need. I'll disinfect my tools. That belonged to one of the rebels, didn't it?
Look, there's a door just across the gap. The gear could be right there.
Whoever wrote this certainly had an eye for detail.
The water flow's blocked.
Go!
Sounds like you got the water moving along, brother. What next? Quite right.
That worked. Let's get to the door. Come on.
I certainly don't think this is where Tyr currently is.
He's gotta be here somewhere. This mine is huge.
Atreus, what do you intend to stop Odin from doing? You speak as if you know his plan.
I don't know his plan. That's why we're...
Brother, with Fimbulwinter underway and Ragnarok around the corner, Odin will be desperate. Whatever he's planning to do surely won't be to the benefit of anyone but himself.
Exactly.
Ah!
Huh. Glad we explored.
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
Did you see that over there? There's a broken door up to the left, behind this crane. Maybe Tyr tried to escape. We should look. Wait, where are you going?
You will return.
Beat these guys and check there. That should keep the lift fully powered up. We're almost there.
That sounded like it wasn't quite right there, brother. Outstanding. That overflowing water is burning the stream. Clever. We'll be up there in no time.
Nice. That'll keep the water flowing over the side. Come on, let's take that lift up. Tyr can't be far. Okay, new exercise. Let's think about how Tyr's probably feeling locked up in his mind. If I were imprisoned by Odin and finally freed, Odin would obviously be at the top of my list. But I would just want to fight something. Anything. Even if it was just to know I still could. Tyr? Whoa, what happened here? Wretches!
Behind you, brother!
They certainly weren't here. Best look around.
This dwarf didn't make it out. Is that a relic? Huh.
Your back.
That looks like it hurts.
I feel a breeze. We might be able to get out of here this way. Another empty vault.
Little brother, perhaps it's time
we... No, don't even say it. We're gonna find him. Look, another door on the other side of the cavern. Let's go.
We're above where we got off the boat by Sindri. This mine is one enormous spiral.
Wait, where are you going?
We will return.
Doors are there down here?
Not to be discouraging, but it is a mine, after all.
Namir, that is discouraging.
Now, shall we?
Huh. wonder where this leads. This way.
A statue. Made for the Aesir.
Indeed. And then stolen by Ulfjolf, the thief.